Hello, this is Brian.
Yeah, I'm the creator of Tony's Tiny Chicken Man and all that shit.
Don't swear.
Okay.
Okay, well, and this is me!
He's the guy who plays Chinese.
No, you're not doing something on Chinese Tai Chi Chicken Man.
I know, but I'm just saying. Oh yeah, I play Mumbo. He plays banjo. And sometimes I play Crash, sometimes
I play. Mostly me who plays Crash. I'm the publicist of all of our plush movies and stuff. He's an actor. Yeah, Thomas also acts, but he's not here right now. He's off at... he's either a puffin or the moose, or... And a certain other character. He's off at, like, camp right now, and sad. Anyway, we need to find a way so we aren't just you and Brian. Brian, you're a camera hog.
You're the one who's the camera man.
Not true, but,
You wanna be the camera.
Yay!
Okay, now what? You can't promise things to everyone
well, shut up! What did you do? Well, how'd you get in this mess? I was talking to this girl. Kinda have all these Spanish ones, apparently. For 3,000 tickets, Nick, that is money. One, you gotta make Kazooie talk more. In the plush epic. Two, you gotta make a Spank Bob episode. Three, you gotta make a Star Wars.
I always told you Star Wars episodes would be awesome idea, and you're like, no!
We were actually gonna make one of those Mario characters. Oh well.
No, it was more like the Matrix thing.
Oh yeah, it was. I thought it was mixed.
It's like, I'm going to fight you, Mr. Smith. Come to think
about it, actually on my computer. I put it on my computer.
No, we deleted it.
Now I want you on stage. Well, cause if you don't, you're gonna have some disappointed friends. And by the way, you're on an 8th, that's when the show begins. What are you going to do?
They're gonna beat the shit out of that shelf and take that pill away. Spang Bob is gonna be that dude.
Yeah, so...
Holy shit, what's that?
I am Spang Bob! Bang Bob time!
Not SpongeBob, Spang Bob.
Yeah, I'm Spang Bob, I'm evil. I'm gonna kill you!
Mumbo motion! Now! Banjo, are you dead?
Oh, no, I'm not.
Are you on steroids or something?
No! It's just that since Scott
and Spang Bob
holds
looks
the
like
camera,
he's dead right now. Spang Bob looks like he's
character.
Dead right now.
Woo!
Isn't this awesome? Die!
Skywalker!
Ow! Damn it, those are hard to hold.
It's time for Darth Vader to rise.
Huh?
Guess what?
What?
I am your father!
No!
And the Darth Vader and the Empire will be taken over by Ewoks!
Hey, you're copying lines from that Robot Chicken episode, aren't you?
Yeah. Mumbo, can you make it like Shine and Star? Woo! Turn on Shine and Star, the music.
Shine and Star.
Okay, okay. I, right about now, I think it's gonna turn on.
Turn okay. off.
Okay, you wanna go to a different scene where where the Ewoks like beat the shit out of me?
No, we don't really have any Ewoks.
Yeah, we do.
Mumbo can be an Ewok.
I'm an Ewok. Beat the shit out of that Ewok. You want to see the Emperor?
Ryan, you beheaded it.
Stop using a real name, dumbass.
Shut up. Because
you... see the Emperor?
I thought you were the Emperor.
No, I'm just Darth Vader. That's why I said I am your...
No, this Star Wars parody is way out of hand.
Okay.
What are we doing?